The streets is death row. I wonder if heaven got a ghetto.
Downtown Milwaukee. It's pretty tight. It looks like it looks like Oakland. It's probably the same size as Oakland. Kind of ugly. But we're gonna walk around for a second, get some souvenirs, and then head out. So I'm trying to take in and remember all this stuff. It's pretty dope. I just remember the Bucks took the NBA championship last year, so I might see some NBA players here.
Cuando la llegue a encontrar, ella lo insulta y rechaza.
I like it because you got like this rent, like we're just driving. It's like you wouldn't even imagine there's a fucking city out here. There's a just randomly pops up a city of 500,000. It's not that big, but they do have a basketball team, unlike Oakland. But that's flavor. It's pretty, it's a pretty city. I've never been here, so.
Un indio quiere llorar, sus lágrimas casi brotan, herido del corazón, él no la puede olvidar y su tristeza me mata, porque ese indio yo soy. Venas de mi padre, le corre la sangre también como a mí. Sangre del indio que calla, que llora, que ama, que sabe sufrir. El indio aquel que mi madre amó porque sabe que es un hombre fiel. Gracias a Dios que es mi padre y que yo he heredado ser indio como él. Entre espinas de nopales crecieron mis padres y ahí nací yo. Y entre la tierra mi padre soñaba con darme una vida mejor. Ya no vivo en tanta pobreza, vivo como mi padre soñó. No ambiciono tampoco riqueza, la sangre de indio que te traigo es mejor. La piel de bronce que tengo es herencia de mi padre. Y este corazón que siento, este me lo dio mi madre. Los dos me dieron la vida, los dos me dieron su sangre. Y gracias a Dios que me hicieron un indio como mi padre. Mis hermanos también llevan la sangre de indio como llevo yo.
Actually, I don't know where we're gonna be, but Green Bay, Wisconsin is only a couple of hours from here. Oh my god. Oh my god. And Lonnie's ready to go to the motel. She's playing her weirdo music, and I'm playing the good music. She don't know nothing about no Genuine. Oh my god. But yeah, we're just reporting in with you guys. Reese's Puffs? Oh my god.
Un minuto para ti. No te olvidaré porque tú
cruzar en mi camino. Me das pena y lástima de verte.
A late start, but we're finally here and ready to explore. Right? But first, I need to eat. Look how pretty it looks, huh? There goes the amusement area. Later, right? Up in here wearing masks. All of these people were the only ones, and we haven't even went around the first floor yet. We've been here for like 20 minutes.
Bro, it's $40. I'm getting it.
You're getting it?
Yeah.
Patience, Sam, patience. Are you in anime heaven?
Yes. Wait, oh my god, this is so cool. I'm getting this.
What is it?
It's an mystery wall canvas.
What? Alright, so we're here at Twin City Cafe, and I got the baked spaghetti. And you got the loaded mac and cheese. And we're ready to grill. And then after that, we're ready to go on to the next cheapest car in the Mall of America. So far, she's having fun, right? Yay. Good trip so far. Okay. Alright. Yeah, not too hot, go ahead. This is the bomb too. Ready?
No, it's too hot. I don't wanna.
Alright, made it. Alright, so now that it's cooled down, how was it? The bomb? That was the macaroni and cheese. Twin Cities Cafe. Okay, so I want to take my review back. This place is hella weak. It lost its touch. The first time I ate here was back when the pandemic first started. Whenever the hell it was, I had to go to I went to a training out in Spokane, Washington, and we got stuck here in Minneapolis, so we came here and ate, and we came to the mall and did a bunch of shit, but this food was pretty whack, man. So we're probably gonna find something. We didn't even eat all of it. We're probably gonna find something else. So, yes, Twin Cities Cafe, we get 2 thumbs down. Alright, so we're at the end of our trip. We just came out of Mall of America and walked, I think, 5 miles or something in there. But yeah, it was a great trip. We had fun. We ate good. And Lonnie bought stuff as usual. But she promised she's gonna do really good in school, right? Right? Yee. All right, so it was a good trip, and I'm grateful for whoever watched. And this is the daddy-daughter road trip. And yeah, we just decided that we just
just decided that we're going to New York next year. And if this is a promise I made, if she does good in her high school years, I'm taking her to Japan for her senior trip. And yeah, we're just grateful. You grateful for everything?
Yeah.
All right, we're really grateful. And for everything. And everybody have a happy year, week, whatever it is. Thank you for watching.
Bye.